Coach Ford after a loss to North Carolina A&T. Coach, some of your initial thoughts on the game?
A lot of credit to A&T. I thought they played a great game from start to finish. And, you know, I've got to do a better job getting our guys in a better position offensively to be a little bit more productive. And then also putting more of an emphasis on taking care of the basketball.
They were big guys for a lot of points. You were able to hold him pretty much in check. What was the key to that?
I thought Christian McAwoolu did a great job when he was down there. Then obviously we played zone and we really packed it in on him. I thought we did a really good job of containing him. And some of their other guys got loose. But I think defensively, we did a pretty good job. We need to get a little bit better on offense.
And then looking ahead to Texas and what that game means.
Yeah, just a Power 5 opponent, someone that I'm sure is well-coached, and they're going to play extremely hard. And we're going to play a lot better on the offensive end, as well as continue to play well on the defensive end to give ourselves a chance.
Thanks.
Thanks.